Word just came down from HQ, gentlemen. We have official confirmation that at 0600 hours, three Russian armored divisions crossed the border and linked up with the rebel forces in the north. The Russian foreign minister has issued a statement condemning international meddling in regional affairs. Looks like we got ourselves a full-scale international incident. For now, the U.S. is still backing the legitimate Georgian government. Our orders are, quote, to aid the Georgian army's defensive operations in any way practical. Short and sweet, that means we've got the green light to blow stuff up. First priority is to slow down the main armored column headed for Tbilisi. We've identified an ambush point about 60 clicks west of here, where the highway crosses under a rail line. A Georgian command post is nearby. If it's overrun, their entire western flank will collapse. Take out the Russian advance patrols first, then the tanks. And keep your demolitions expert undercover until you need him. Those tanks aren't going to be stopped by anything less than a rocket up the tailpipe.
Be there in 2 shakes. Another kill. Scratch another one. We're on the way. We're pinned down. Don't wait up. Advance at all costs. Another kill. Be there in 2 shakes.
Got a major fire tech here.
We got a casualty.